programming your iCombi Classic. From the main screen, select the Settings button. Select Programs. Once selected, the program page appears on the screen. Select the plus button to add a new program. The first step is to give the program a name. Turn the dial to each letter, and to select the letter, push in the dial. When the name is complete, select the green check. First, select whether you'd like to use steam, combination, or dry heat. Next, select your humidity, then select your cabinet temperature. Since this is step one, you most likely would like to add a preheat. Select the additional functions button to add a preheat. Select the preheat button to add this to step one. Also found on this additional function screen is to set delta T, to adjust fan speed, to add a buzzer between steps. Select the return arrow to return back one step. To add your second step, select the next step button. The settings screen will now appear for step two. Select your cooking mode, steam, combination, or dry heat. Select the humidity you would like in the cabinet. Select cabinet temperature. Select whether you want to cook on time or core temperature. Use the additional settings button if you'd like to adjust fan speed or add a buzzer after this step. You have up to 12 steps that you can continually add. You can go from steaming to dry heat, back to combination, however you'd like to write this recipe. Once you're done, select the green check to end the step. When you've completed making all of your steps, select the notepad and the program will be added to your list. From the program screen, when you have multiple recipes and you'd like to have them in a specific order, select the sorting function, and by selecting the additional functions button, you can either edit or delete a program.